times and get your ass inside the cubicle. The money that you make for me is beautiful. Why the fuck your boss gotta treat you like a slave? When that's about the time you should get it to his face and tell him fuck you. You tell him fuck you. Stick the email up your ass, yeah, talk to the head. Tell him fuck you. You tell him fuck you. Grabbing on my nails, I'm gone with the man, cause I
fuck you. Stick that email up your ass, yeah. Talk to the head. Tell him fuck you. Grabbing on my nails, I'm gone with the man, cause they told you you should work that 9 to 5. They told you that's the way to stay alive. Everything they taught us was a motherfucking lie. Now get your ass to work, retire, then prepare to die. You've been used up like a condom, fucked by the system. What happened to you? You gave it up for a commission. 10 hours a day, we sat our asses at a desk just to get a fraction of your corporation's daily check. Don't be a living cog, your life is forgettable. Tap into the passions you've obsessed since it was middle school. It's a chain gang, and soon you'll understand. It's a handle at the front of a chain of command. I got a spot in there.
With the kids of the CEOs and CFOs and presidents, the ones controlling medicines, ancestors of the Edisons, are bred to win, they're bred to win.
They mommy went to Harvard and they daddy went to Yale.
Your mommy worked the car wash and your daddy went to jail.
And they act like it was hard work and they did it on their own.
It was just $1 million, it was just a small loan.
See, life is a race, but I hope you understand that they started from the finish line, you started from the stands, god damn. You started from the stands, goddamn.